Hey everyone, Alex from O'Brien here. This is a quick video to let you know about a new product that we're really excited about. Straumann has just released an angled screw channel custom titanium abutment. And prior to this, the only angled screw channel abutment Straumann offered was the AS Variobase, which is a stock abutment. And we really like using custom abutments whenever possible, so these new abutments are a welcome addition to the Straumann restorative portfolio. A few important things to mention about the custom AS abutments, and first of all, is that they're available for nearly every Straumann implant currently sold. For the iexcel family, they can be made for every platform of the BLX, BLC, TLX, and TLC implants. For the legacy bone level implants, which includes BL and BLT, they're available for both the NC and the RC platforms. They are not available for the SC 2.9 implant. And I think this is important to note because the 3mm implants from all manufacturers have continued to gain in popularity. However, they often don't have as many restorative options as their larger counterparts. As for the legacy tissue level implants, they're available for the RN and WN platforms. The maximum angulation of the screw channel is 25 degrees, which is the same as the AS Variobase abutment, so no changes there. These abutments do use the same AS driver that's used with all of Straumann's other angled screw channel products. And just like the AS Variobase, the recommended torque for these abutments is 35 newton centimeters. If you're restoring one of the iexcel implants such as BLX or TLX, the screws for these abutments are the same as the ones that are used for the AS Variobase abutments. If, however, you're restoring a legacy Straumann implant, whether it's the bone level or tissue level, these abutments do have a different screw. And the new screws are fully anodized green, so they're easily identifiable and distinguishable from the AS Variobase screws, which are only anodized on the head of the screw. As with Straumann's other custom abutments, these are only offered with an engaging interface, so they are not indicated for splinted, screw-retained restorations. I hope you found this video helpful, and as always, feel free to contact us with any questions. See you next time.